look who it is! Kratos, the ghost of Sparta. The fallen god. The cursed mortal.
To catch a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time, Hermes.
A coward's words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't. Kratos, where are you off to today? Kill any family members lately? Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father, Zeus. Won't happen, can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again. Never, never learn. Never, never change. Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed. Forever, ever doomed. Consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dusty death.
What is the meaning of this?
Your eyes do not deceive you, Kratos. It is the same box you opened years ago. The power to kill a god still rests inside.
I released those powers when I killed Ares.
No. Trapped inside that box, there is a stronger power. It has been missing from the world. It all began when Zeus triumphed over the Titans in the Great War. Understood that the evils born from that battle, if left free, would destroy the world of man and gods. To contain these evils, Zeus commissioned Hephaestus to build a vessel strong enough to hold them. Fear, greed, hate. He locked them all away in the box in hopes that they would never again infect his reign. When you opened the box to kill Ares, you drew from the forbidden powers. After witnessing your victory, fear gripped Zeus.
But the flame is deadly. How can I recover the box?
With its namesake, Kratos.
Pandora?
She is the key to destroying the flame. The key to our revenge. This will be difficult, Spartan.
A simple child will not trouble me, Athena.
I hope you are right, Ghost of Sparta.
have brute force, but you lack speed. You've been lucky in battle, Spartan, but your luck ends today. What makes you think you can ever catch me? Spartan, but you'll have to try hard. wasted by a mortal. You won't catch me! I'm weary of this game, Spartan! Too slow, Kratos! I thought Spartans fought with honor, and yet you seek to kill me when I have no way to defend myself? Not fair. But you have your own sense of honor, right, Kratos? And what has that honor brought you? Nothing but nightmares of your failure. Today you may defeat me, but in the end, Kratos, in the end, you'll betray only yourself. Leave me alone! Go away!
Of Hermes, use their speed to your advantage.
Ah! Thank you. Bravo! Bravo! Our hero has arrived. Applause for another bastard child of Zeus. Just in time for the final act.
Hera.
You look terrible, dear. Still wanting to kill my husband, I suppose?
You know I seek revenge on Zeus.
Can't say that I blame you. Since you killed my son Ares, fear of you consumes him.
His fears will not matter when he is dead.
I'll drink to that.
Hera, I seek the child, Pandora.
Pandora? That wretched little thing my son Hephaestus created? Well, we can't have you do that, my dear. Destroy him.
Hello, brother.
This is not between us, Hercules.
Isn't it? You were always Zeus's favorite.
The air on Olympus affects your thinking, brother. Zeus has no favorites.
Think about it, brother. While I was stuck cleaning the Augean stables, he chose you to destroy Ares. Not convinced. How about this? While you were being crowned the God of War, I was sent to find an apple. They called them labors. Ha! Perhaps he did allow me to kill the Nemean lion, but he made your name known amongst the people. A fierce warrior, a killer made hero, a man made a god. But this time, brother, this time I will destroy you. Call it my 13th and final labor. Soon I will become the God of War and claim the throne for myself.
You aspire to be an Olympian, yet their reign is ending.
We'll see about that.
Take care of them myself.
You now possess the Nemean Cestus. Use their strength to make the very earth tremble.
Ah!